you halfway to Halloween in Ann Arbor, Michigan at the Washtenaw Farm Council. We're so happy to have you here at Haunted the Roxbury.
What? That's the wrong channel. This is Halloween Life. What is wrong with that crazy lady? But we do have Haunted the Roxbury and Jay Ling over there with Jay and Valing around. So make sure you go check those guys out. And as she said, we are at halfway to Halloween. Every one of those buildings behind me is full of vendors and a Hearst show. So let me flip this camera around and I'll let y'all check it out. We got a lot of food trucks, but let's go walk around and check it out. All right, so here's the food trucks. Some tacos, some pizza. See some wings back there, vegged out. Ooh, barbecue. Know what lunch is. Looks like ice cream, although it's freezing out here today. Professor Butterbeer. Looks like we got some barbecue back there. Butter beer. Oh. Boba. Some boba tea. All the costumes. Looks like maybe a photo shoot? No, soaps.
Video battle. I got you. You're getting me. I get you.
Bistro. The line has, the line was actually almost back to the yellow trailer there. So they're all inside already. And we have the 734 food truck. It's hibachi. So I think what I'll do is I'll go in. Since everybody is right here in the first building, I'm not sure you can tell how far back it goes, but we're gonna go all the way to the back and we're gonna come this way. So let me get to the back and get going. All right, I made it to the back. We'll start here. We'll walk our way to the front.
You must be doing promo stuff.
YouTube. Sorry. Awesome. place is little bitty rooms like this with connecting hallways. So this is the little, you can see the garage door there. So they actually have booths in between there. Then they actually have a hearse show, but I'm not gonna film that right now. You're gonna have to come back for that video. So. What I'm gonna do is just go down one side.
He's got the American
cash, because we came down from Canada. Oh, so people, because
I have a card
with me that
I
realized
not all
of that. And what we'll do is we'll cut this in half, and I'll make this half of it, and then I'll come back and do this half.
Good.
You're the creator?
I'm actually not. No, he's out right now.
All right. All right. Hi, how are you?
He's got another person that's the same thing.
Is that a cam? It's sometimes also not.
Let's hope the music don't get us on that one.
Thank you. ever. Oh. Which is so weird. He's never said it.
That would actually be really cool.
Yeah.
Because I do want to get a sleep on that figure again.
Yeah.
We're doing a sleep like that.
Good morning.
How
are
you doing, sir?
All right, how are you today?
I'm all
How are you? Alright, I'm gonna have to stop the video here.
But, you know,
I think I want that pumpkin. Personal favorite.
Yeah.
We're back in the front building now, in case you can't tell by the crowd. Here's the guys from back home. Scare Factor. Check them out.
Hello.
I'm so spooky.
It is crowded in here. So hopefully I can get y'all some good video footage. Hi. I might have to go back to the back and start over again because I can't even get through here. So let's go back to the back. Alright, so I came back here. We'll start back here.
Do a takeoff on the old Abbott and Costello, who's on first, but who's in the first grade.
Oh.
And they go through the whole 3 or 4 minute routine. But, yeah, that's what I spend half my summer doing is building stuff for that. Yeah. Yeah.
What are those?
I think I'm going against the crowd here.
Okay. Is this incense burner?
No.
Really? Like the center one?
I mean, maybe it could be.
I don't know why, but
I don't know what would happen with the...
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Okay. You want an S24 ring? Samsung S24.
Yeah, I had to pause for a second. I had to go back. How you doing? Got me right. That's it. They let me slide on that one. Lots of people.
These are like three phrase, passion phrase. A lot of houses in the lot. Some are pretty offensive and pretty strong.
Oh, okay. Some
smell good. Sample jars are all here.
Thank you.
No, like that's actually what he said.
Thank you. Oh, I'm not going that way. All right. Had to stop for a second. That guy serving coffee. Hey, coffee man. Coffee, snack. So this is where we got tied up last time, and it looks like it's still just as full, so I will get you the best footage I can. Excuse me.
Sorry.
Oh, you're all made it to last time, and I'm not getting anything here. Let's go into the other building with the walkthroughs. Ah, look who we got again. If you're wondering if you should have been to the show, wait for the show to start.
Where are they? Yes! Oh my god! Oh my god!
You probably need a new one, I
promise! Well, I'm taking you to the haunt section, but it seems like all their actors are running over here. My light. Oh, Welcome back.
All right, talk to five. Hello. One. Count to five.
Two. Three.
Come on, buddy.
Four.
Say it.
Four.
What's next?
Four. Next. Five.
Five.
Okay. We got it. Now.
Hammerman, brain of mush, get inside.
Yeah. I need the light. This didn't work.
Hi.
Hi.
Do you guys want a quick photo of Chainsaw Charlie real quick?
Here for the hunt? Is this the main entrance?
To the hunt? No.
Is it?
Yeah.
Let me move it.
Hi. Can you
bye. Oh, you got me. Light out of their eyes.
Hey everybody, I'm Skits the Clown, and I'm here to turn your brains into cotton candy. What's that thing?
This way. Jim will get you through the good old swamp. Be careful, Bitey, he took my eye, so make sure he didn't take yours. But be careful. Don't break the campus. They are quite hungry, Mom.
That is a dead end.
There's multiple dead ends. I do not trust the lights. This way.
Good, how are you? She goes,